Greetings, everyone. Today, we will bring you the JAB3 Plus from the WONDOM. The JAB3 Plus is Class D amplifier boards equipped with Bluetooth 5.0 and an integrated ADAU1701 DSP chip, supporting software equalization. It is suitable for audio DIY applications and commercial use like bookshelf speakers, home audio systems, desktop speakers, and gaming consoles. The JAB3 Plus is available in four models: 2x30W, 2x50W, 1x60W, and 1x100W, catering to both mono and stereo setups. In this video, we are demonstrating the 1x60W single-channel JAB3 Plus. It boasts a compact size, approximately 3.6 inches in length and 2.7 inches in width, with four mounting holes for easy installation in any cabinet without taking up much space. Featuring a sleek design with industrial-grade electronic components for reliability and excellent performance, this amplifier board utilizes a Class D topology for lower power consumption. It incorporates TI's TPA3118 chips for clear and melodious sound quality. Operating within a voltage range of 12 volts to 26 volts recommended to use a DC 24 volts, 3 amperes adapter, the JAB3 Plus comes with a Molex MicroFit plug-in terminal for power connection. Additionally, it supports battery power by connecting to the WONDOM battery board via cable, offering convenience. Equipped with a built-in Qualcomm QCC3034 Bluetooth 5.0 chip and antenna, the JAB3 Plus supports various audio codecs like aptX, aptX HD, aptX LL, AC, and SBC, delivering high-quality sound comparable to CD audio. Its integrated antenna enables stable wireless audio transmission, with a Bluetooth range of up to 10 meters. The JAB3 Plus supports line input through a port for connecting external 3.5 mm audio input cables, allowing easy connection to devices like MP3 players, CDs, phones, and computers. Speaker connection is hassle-free with the MicroFit plug-in terminals on the board. When purchasing the JAB3 Plus, a speaker cable and a power cable are included for free. It integrates the ADAU1701 DSP chip, supporting various control methods such as hardware and software control. Featuring four external potentiometers on the board for gain and filter configurations, the JAB3 Plus also includes a programming port for SigmaStudio programming when connected to the ICP5 programming board. For non-programmers, a user-friendly PC UI software with graphical controls for functions like gain adjustment, EQ, bass enhancement, noise suppression, and dynamic compression is provided. There is also a standby control port that, when short-circuited, puts the JAB3 Plus into standby mode. The board includes a Bluetooth unpairing port, allowing easy unpairing with an external switch while connected to Bluetooth. Additionally, it features Bluetooth and power indicators for clear operational status indication, with external interface options for these lights. Let's make a demonstration of playing music and how to set it up as a subwoofer amplifier using the graphical PC UI software with the ICP5 connection. Let's dive in.
What's the point of this chase? To just bite our old death. Wishing that something. That we can turn back the page and live like our favorite fairy tales. So we love so free.
Open my UMAX and reset all channels. Play music and confirm the speaker corresponding to the channel through the mute function. After confirming that it is CH1 channel, adjust the bass cutoff frequency to 180 Hz and adjust the crossover slope to 18 dB. Save the adjusted program in ICP5, and you will successfully set JAB3 Plus as a bass amplifier. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.